Howdy, howdy, folks. Wayne Taylor, yourhonesthomefinder.com. Oh, don't put the your on there, just honesthomefinder.com. I am down at Bent Creek. I'm going to be checking out Taylor Morrison. Might go across the street to Toll Brothers. She didn't email me back, so I never know what I'm going to do with that. But this is the London. Haven't been in this plant in a while, so we're going to have fun taking a look at it. But love this area. Indian land's just exploding. The price point that at least Taylor Morrison has for this neighborhood's pretty special. I'm going to be excited to bring some people down here and take a look. Talk to Miss Kathy Whiteside. Bring her some business because she's one of the good ones. But once again, it's Wayne Taylor, Honest Home Finder. We're about to go in and take a look at this London. This is a model, not an inventory. Okay, heading inside the London. I did forget to mention that this starts out with 4 bedroom, 2.5 baths, but with most builders, you can add a little bit, subtract a little bit. Like saying, this one starts out 3,200 to 300 square feet. But let's take a look. I don't know what it is about those little windows. I just think they're a super nice touch. Haven't made a joke about the pedestal stink in a while. Sink. Mud room. Taylor Morrison always does a good job on their models. Absolutely comfortable living room here. You heard me talk before, I hate those just regular old squares. Well, it's open concept, no, not really. Just got a big rectangle. Okay. This is gonna be one of those options, I'm sure, and I should have looked at the plan a little closer. My apologies, folks. But this is the popular thing now, whether you call it a flex space and what you do with it or not. This is a great little area for people that are coming to visit that just don't want to deal with any stairs. Guest room downstairs. Not allowed to call a mother in law suites anymore. Well, not allowed. We just changed our name. You heard me joke before, mud room. Who is that with? Called a drop zone, not a mud room. Alright. I'm going to pause it while we head upstairs. Okay, let's start here. Nice. Frog action. Alright, folks, remember everything I say. Without the wide angle lens, sometimes these will look a little smaller than normal. Oh, this is beautiful. No, coffered ceilings are not standard. It's a nice touch. Okay. Nobody wants to see me. Oh, lovely. London plan. I'll do a quick walkthrough of the secondary bedrooms. Never had those cellar homes before. Actually, a usable loft area versus a little space at the top of the stairs like that. There's bathroom, bedrooms. am starting to get away from it. I'm told maybe my video is a little bit too long. I try to get you as much on these homes as I can, but I just can't see what I can do to make it more attractive. As I'm ready to talk to some folks, let them spend my commissions on their closings. It's rebates for referrals. That's rebates, the number four referrals. Y'all have heard it from before if you've seen any of my videos. But again, it's honesthomefinder.com, or if you're just crazy old school, 803-417-1718. Call me. I do accept texts too. Bye-bye.